The driver who ploughed into pedestrians in the deadly Flinders Street rampage has been sentenced to life in jail. Moments after the sentence, his mother collapsed in court. Currie-Anne Greenbank reports.
At 37 years old, Syed Nouri will languish in jail until his late 60s before any chance of parole. The surviving victims of his deadly Flinders Street rampage likening his crime to a horror movie.
You waited at the red light for 7 seconds, watching people pouring into the intersection before quite deliberately pulling out and onto the tram tracks. While sitting at the traffic lights, you had an opportunity to reconsider your plans, but went ahead anyway.
In the seconds that followed, 16 pedestrians were mown down. A 4-year-old boy was badly injured. 83-year-old grandfather Antonius Gracaris was killed. The motive, Justice Hollingworth found, anger at the Australian government's treatment of Muslims, delusions about being targeted by ASIO, with clear links to paranoid schizophrenia.
You also told the police that you acted in the name of Allah, and he had told or commanded you in a dream to do it.
The court heard Nouri was a heavy ICE user. He was also an ISIS sympathiser who had encrypted photos of terrorist attacks on his computer. With his head bowed, he was given a life sentence, which the family of Antonius Gracaris said was just. As the sentence was handed down, Syed Nouri's mother fainted in the back of the courtroom. She had to be attended to by paramedics as her son was returned to custody. In all the horror of that day, December 21, 2017, there were many heroic deeds. Some pushed others to safety. An off-duty police officer tackled Nouri, and bystanders held the hand of Antonius Gracaris as he lay dying. One of them later writing to his family with this powerful message.
I saw one man do something hateful, but I saw many more people do something loving that day.
Currie-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.